Today I want to show you how to harvest paddy. This is a scene from Gorimari village of Bokaghat subdivision in Golaghat district of Assam. Farmers are harvesting paddy, a variety called Borodhan, using traditional method. Paddy is cut with the help of kasi. Those who cut paddy are called Daoni. After cutting, the paddy bunches are left for sun drying on top of the paddy seed. After drying, harvest is brought home, carried on shoulder, if it close by, with the help of biriya, a traditional equipment made of bamboo, for further processing.